Yesterday, in the beautiful city that you live, we've had a chance to have a look around. It really is a beautiful place you live in.